What up, Pima?
A shot in the brew, Shelly, and keep it coming.
Sure, honey. You take it slow now.
Most people think Marv is crazy. He just had the rotten luck of being born in the wrong century. He'd be right at home on some ancient battlefield swinging an axe into somebody's face. Or in a Roman arena taking a sword to other gladiators like him. They'd have tossed him girls like Nancy back then.
Show's over, dickwad. Drink up.
Now that's one fine-looking coat you're wearing there.